Philippine Cardinal Ricardo Vidal died in Cebu at the age of 86. He was ordained a priest in 1956, and John Paul II made him a cardinal in 1985. He participated in the conclave electing Benedict XVI, but not in that of Pope Francis, as he was already over age 80. Now the College of Cardinals remains with 219 cardinals. 99 of them are not electors, but 120 of them are under age 80 years old and could vote in the case of a potential conclave.